this law requires compliance with lighted and posted signs and crew instructions. All flights are non-smoking. It's against the law to tamper with, disable, or destroy the laboratory smoke detectors. The safety card in your seat pocket explains the safety features of this airplane, including the location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This airplane has two exit doors in the front, two exit doors forward of the wings, two exit doors behind the wings, and two exit doors in the back of the cabin. All door and window exits have evacuation slides to use in an emergency. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. In a water evacuation, the exit door slides in the front and back of the cabin can be detached and used for flotation. All exits are clearly marked with signs and opening instructions. If needed, exit path lighting in the aisle will illuminate on or near the floor to guide you to an exit indicated by signs or red lights. Keep in mind the closest exit may be behind you. In the event of an emergency, leave all belongings and proceed to the closest usable exit. If needed, oxygen masks will drop from an overhead compartment. Remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth. Put the elastic band over your head. Pull the straps to tighten and breathe normally. Put on your mask before helping others. Oxygen is flowing even if the bag doesn't inflate. In a water evacuation, you can use your seat cushion for flotation. Pull up to remove the cushion and take it to the closest usable exit. When exiting the airplane, place your arms through the straps and hug the cushion to your chest. Your life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the red strap to remove the life vest pouch. If equipped with an elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest out as shown on the safety card and put it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist. Snap the two ends together and tighten. Inflate the vest as you leave the airplane by pulling down on one of the red tabs or by blowing into one of the red tubes. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. All vests have lights that turn on automatically in the water. We will be dimming the cabin lights for takeoff. Individual reading light controls are located overhead. We'd like to thank you for your attention. We hope you enjoy your flight to Charlotte.
says prepare for takeoff.
Once again, we'd like to welcome you aboard from all of us at U.S. Airways and American Airlines. We'd like to thank you for flying with us this morning. A special welcome to Advantage, Dividend Miles, and One World Frequent Flyers. If you're not an Advantage or Dividend Miles member, you can sign up today at AA.com or USAways.com and earn miles for today's flight. You can also earn mileage with our hotel and car rental partners. Shortly, we'll begin our in-flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages. You can also purchase snacks using a debit or credit card. See the marketplace menu located in your seat back pocket. As we prepare for the onboard service, you may begin using approved electronic devices. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. Refer to the internet information card in your seat pocket for instructions on use. You can access usairways.com or aa.com free of charge to view your flight connections and other travel information. For no day of travel information, visit aa.com/find your way. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew when the seatbelt sign is on, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. If you open the overhead compartment, use caution as carry-ons may have shifted during takeoff, and please make sure you close the bin. Enjoy your flight.
Double check to see that your seatbelt is securely fastened and remain seated. Thank you.